Second annual United Kingdom Championship Tournament rolling out with another first-round matchup in Jordan. A burst of excitement whenever he steps into a ring.
It is time for the Bhangra Bad Boy.
The what?
Bhangra, Punjabi, music, attitude. Get out of your seat, move your feet.
And his opponent, weighing in at 220 pounds, Liverpool's number one, Zack Gibson.
Well, you just heard Caleb Braxton refer to Zack Gibson as Liverpool's number one. Gibson soon wants to be recognized as the United Kingdom's number one as well.
Absolutely, wants to be the sports entertainment what fellow Liverpudlians, the Beatles, were to pop music. High aspirations.
And many in the WWE Universe believe Gibson is the favorite to go through this tournament and meet Pete Dunne for the United Kingdom title. So that being said, Nigel, where do you rank Zack Gibson? Is he one of your favorites in this tournament?
Absolutely. If you're going to put money on anybody, it would have to be Zack Gibson. I talked to a number of competitors in the tournament who all said he would be someone they would be afraid of facing.
Well, that's the attitude Zack Gibson possesses. Dangerous competitor inside the ring, willing to do whatever it takes to get the W.
But Jordan has a great attitude as well. Relatively inexperienced compared to a lot of the other competitors in the tournament, but he's got a great attitude, and technically he's very advanced for his time in the job.
He's got less than 3 years experience, I believe.
Absolutely. He gave up a very respectable, financially rewarding career as an investment banker.
Yeah, well, no matter how you add up money, the body manipulation isn't gonna work in your favor.
This is definitely going to be a tough match for Jordan. There's no question about it.
Come on! Ignore them. This is me and you, lad.
Well, Gibson has never been shy, prefers the more straightforward, rugged substance over flash. Is that fair to say, Nigel?
One of the best proponents of the British heavyweight style in the game today. He's taken that style all over the world, much like Dave Taylor, William Regal, Pete Roberts did back in the 1980s.
Well, Jordan, a little bit of quickness, but Gibson stopping Jordan quickly, trying to get the backslide shoulders down. And Gibson almost let Jordan free. And now slingshotting Gibson in, but Gibson staying on his feet. And Gibson showcasing some nice ability.
Beckoning Gibson in, that could be a mistake. Oh, nice. Fast moving crossbody. There's that Bhangra dance.
I don't know what you called it, but I don't know if you want to be doing it in the ring against Zack Gibson.
I concur with that point. Don't beckon him on. Get to him when you have the advantage.
Amir Jordan intends, he said, to turn heads on the biggest stage of his already documented young career. And what a victory, shoulders down, just a near fall. What a win for Amir Jordan. If he was able to knock off, it'd be a huge upset, I believe, in this tournament and take out Zack Gibson.
Absolutely incredible. I don't know what odds you'd get on Amir Jordan at this point in the game. They'd be big.
What a unique DDT-esque maneuver, and Gibson following up with a drop kick.
Key lock driver, I've seen that before. Very impressive. No. Focusing on the shoulder. Left shoulder joint.
You talked about strong style a little earlier, Nigel. And, Gibson, a short arm clothesline, taking down Jordan.
Jordan's really going to have to dig deep now, get back to that train. He trained actually under Lance Storm in Calgary. So had a great basis.
Come on! Yeah,
move! Well, here's Zack Gibson continue to yell at Jordan throughout the matchup in The little bit I've been able to learn about Gibson is he's one to never keep his mouth closed, which has led him to becoming one of the most despised grapplers in the United Kingdom.
Well, listen, he's got somewhat, he's had a viewpoint that some people would disagree with, but look at that, how beautiful. He keeps that wrist lock.
On that left elbow. And for Amir Jordan, he did come a long way for this championship tournament, and it is one and done. And Jordan Gibson ripping away at the face into the cover. Jordan able to get his left shoulder up at two.
Great technical expertise from Gibson, with aggressive, sadistic side as well.
Gibson just loves talking trash, but thus far, he's been able to back it up.
Well, absolutely, he has had the advantage for the majority of the match. Now he's grabbing, could be looking for a double wrist lock on the left arm, no.
Oh, and Jordan.
Simple knuckle lock, but he's keeping hold, Vic. He refuses to release that hold.
Oh. Left elbow catching the ear of Jordan, and nice takedown from Zack Gibson.
Straight arm suplex.
How about the arrogance, the cockiness of Gibson?
Knows he has the advantage. It's a delight to see a true master at his craft. Front lock.
Looking for a suplex and connects. Cover, hook of the leg, and Jordan continuing to fight. And Gibson right back on top of Jordan, who is close to the ropes. Tried to reach out for a moment. Jordan needs to get out of this hold, needs to create separation, needs to break away from the grasp of Gibson.
Needs to do something at this point.
NXT Universe here at Download Festival trying to rally behind Amir Jordan. Oof. Got a couple of shots to the body. Make it a fourth. Oh, that's one way to create separation.
Nice chin breaker, looking to give him a chance to follow up. Here it comes.
And oh, Jordan leaving his feet. Jordan's so smooth when he can get things going. Oof.
Just a moment of hesitation there, though, Vic, and I'm not sure whether that was doubt on his part or perhaps a little fatigue.
Oh, Gibson swinging away. We mentioned no tomorrow for either of these superstars. A nice drop kick. So much has been taken out of Amir Jordan, but Jordan knows what's on the line.
Enough energy to perform a kip up and to follow up.
Jordan, could Jordan be closing in on a huge first round upset?
Jordan hit the tope.
Jordan trying to get moving. Making his way all the way to the top.
Taking a long time
Gibson
to get up there.
Gibson in his sights. High crossbody. Is it enough? And Gibson just gets out at two.
That was close. The banger of bad boy perhaps coming close to scoring what would have been, without a doubt, the biggest upset so far.
Well, without a doubt, Amir Jordan, the biggest win of his career on the biggest stage of his career. Who is going to advance to the final rounds of the United Kingdom Championship Tournament?
Jordan grabbing at his ribcage. Has another opportunity here. Rolls
sets
through.
Up Gibson, flatliner. Cover. Jordan, no. Jordan a half second away, a half second, Nigel, from making it to round two.
Incredible showing from Jordan.
The final rounds of the championship tournament, June 25th, that United Kingdom Championship match, June 26th, both exclusively on the WWE Network, 3:00 Eastern Standard start time. And is Amir Jordan gonna knock off the tournament favorite, Zack Gibson, in this first round matchup?
Spins out from the front face lock, again, damage to the left shoulder.
Left shoulder, midsection. Zack Gibson has been picking apart Amir Jordan in this matchup.
Oh, looking for it. Tombstone, if he can hit it. There it.
Oh, no!
Oh, what innovation.
What a gut buster. Cover. And Amir Jordan at 2 3/4 gets that left shoulder up. And that's a look of frustration on Zack Gibson.
Well, that could be all, though, that is left in the tank for Amir Jordan.
You do not belong here.
Jordan sensing it getting to the bottom rope.
Gibson was looking for a submission hold. He calls Shankly Gates. A nod to Bill Shankly, the famed manager of Liverpool FC.
Man.
Come on. Yeah.
Wants a little more competition.
Well, Gibson asked for it. Yeah. Amir Jordan with everything left in his body. Trying to swing away.
Jordan on a knee, barely able to stand.
A step up in Siguri rocks Gibson.
Now it's Gibson down to both knees. But can Jordan take this opportunity? He is hurt, no question about it. Does he have the wherewithal to follow up?
WWE Universe trying to will Jordan back to his feet. How much are behind some of these blows, Nigel, is Jordan looking for a guillotine?
I think he was trying for the tornado DDT.
But the strength
to try for the guillotine instead. Oh,
a little body manipulation.
Oh, beautiful. Spinning brain buster.
And a little insult to injury.
There it is, Shankly Gates.
And a quick tap out by Jordan.
Lock the gates, this one's over.
Your winner by submission. And advancing to the quarterfinals of the WWE United Kingdom Championship Tournament at London's Royal Albert Hall, Zack Gibson.
What an impressive win for Gibson. Liverpool's number one as he takes a step closer to becoming the United Kingdom number one. With moves like that, he may just do it.
The innovative offense of Zack Gibson on display in this matchup against Amir Jordan, but in the end,
it would be Shankly Gates locked in tight and a quick tap from Jordan.
Zack Gibson moves on to Royal Albert Hall and is one step closer to a possible showdown with Pete Dunne for the United Kingdom Championship.